some of you will be dealing with your issues with femininity. You know, how do you really view women or the feminine? What do you really think about it? How were you told to think about it? How was the feminine, you know, treated in your home of origin, in your family? What messages were you receiving? And I think those things are going to be coming to the surface and need to be dealt with.